Hi, welcome everyone. Today on Market Makers, we have Radhika Gupta, MD and CEO of Edelweiss Mutual Fund. Thank you, Radhika, for taking our time for this discussion.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
Let me start with some basics. So, you know, index funds come in many varieties, but this particular fund, Edelweiss Nifty Alpha Low Volatility 30 Index Fund, conceptually, how it is different from other funds?
So index funds, as you said, come in many varieties. I think the most basic kind is your market cap based index funds, just say your Nifty, your Sensex, etc. And they're just giving you exposure to our market. Now, these are what you call, some people call them smart beta, some people call them factor funds. And what they are is they are looking at common things that you would use while making investing decisions. So most people look at stocks that are not very volatile, right? That's what is low volatility. And they are just codifying a set of rules, creating an index and building a fund. So that is what alpha low volatility is. It is taking two different factors. One is alpha, so companies that have been performing well recently, which is important. And also companies that while performing well recently are not too volatile and moving up and down, and packaging it into a single index fund.
As you know, there are many types of mutual fund investors. Some investors are conservative, some are aggressive, some are income seekers. For which particular type of investor is this fund suitable?
So this is a large cap solution. It is, the universe is the top 150 stocks. So in that sense, it's not a mid and small cap product. It's for a large cap investor. It does take a little more risk than a large cap fund because it holds 30 stocks, whereas most large cap funds may hold 60 to 70 stocks. So I would say it's for a moderate investor. It's not a very aggressive fund. It's certainly not a very conservative fund. It's a solution for someone who wants alpha in the large cap category.
And you know, how does this fund become a smart choice for a mutual fund investor, especially at this juncture of the market cycle?
So I think at this juncture of the market cycle, one of the things people are looking for is, you know, mid and small caps have run up, not to say there's anything wrong with the category, but people are looking for alternatives in the large cap space, which is why we brought this out. Now, when they're looking at traditional large cap funds, we've all often got the criticism that I want a little better than Nifty. Sometimes they feel active funds have become too large for that category. How do I get alpha in large caps? So we said we'll give you a focused portfolio of large caps. We'll pick names that have been performing well, are really the alpha generating names, and yet we want to filter out stuff that is very volatile. So it's blending risk and return nicely in a large cap construct, which is very appropriate for this market.
Pretty interesting. And you know, we've seen that investors often look at absolute returns or alpha, but this particular fund focuses on Jensen alpha as well as low volatility. So could you please elaborate on these terms and their importance?
Yeah, so alpha very simply is basically what you call Jensen's alpha, is the outperformance of a particular stock versus the market benchmark. So what you will have, the portfolio will have more stocks that have outperformed the benchmark recently, so stocks that have done well. Low volatility is stocks that while going through their market trajectory are not too volatile. They are not moving up and down constantly. So they don't have big up days, they don't have big down days. Generally, we see stocks that are extremely volatile. I mean, it's essentially, you know, if I had to say this in a simple way, it's stocks that have done well without doing too much effort. The low volatility is the ability to do it without doing too much effort. So generating 10% can happen by doing plus 20 minus 10, or it can happen in a much smoother path.
Got it. Thank you, Radhika. Thank you for taking our time.
Thank you.
The Edelweiss Nifty Alpha Low Volatility 30 Index Fund is available for subscription. The new fund offer NFO closes on 10th of May.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.